The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when there comes the month of Ramadan, the gates of mercy are opened and the gates of hell are locked and the devils are chained. Narrated by Al-Bukhari wa Muslim. Ramadan.